Right now, police in Bismarck are still looking for a man who robbed a sandwich shop this week. Police say that happened on Monday night around 10 o'clock at Subway on North Grandview Lane. That's when a man wearing a mask walked in as the sandwich shop was about to close, pulled a gun on the clerk, and demanded money from the register. The man took the money and left. KX News contacted Bismarck police for a suspect description or surveillance picture. We're still waiting to receive that information.